I'm Josh. I'm a farmhand at my field farm, and we have a sheep, a pig that thinks it's a sheep, which is normally very unusual. It runs with our sheep, it eats with our sheep, and it even sleeps with them on a night to stay warm. We don't get that very often on the hills here, so yeah, we all think